Hi everyone, this is Crossbone Vanguards. I'm Dempster, and with me here is Leon.
Yo!
And together we have our co-pilot. On my side, I have Kat.
Hi!
And on Leon's side, we have Victor.
Hey!
So, today we are gonna do some mecha and don't know what shenanigans.
Processors versus mechas.
Yeah, so today we're gonna find out whether technology is stronger or magic is stronger, so to speak.
No, this is man versus god.
Oh, like that.
Oh, we gotta go there already.
Smite. Okay, so today we have a fight between Oracle Think Tank and Dimension Police. So, Leon, what is your build?
Okay, this is actually the Grand Gallop build, but this now. It has the new new Gallop from the CHB02. Sorry if I'm startled. I haven't been up here for a long time.
Mm-hmm.
Been really busy. So okay, basically my deck is the Grand Gallop that you guys saw the last time.
Mm-hmm.
Couple of years back.
Quite long.
Yeah,
quite
long time. Yeah. We got updated with the new stuff from CHB02. Mm-hmm.
Correct.
Yeah.
So. There's really nothing much to say other than more power.
But more robots.
Yep. So more than meets the eye.
So. Yep. Yes. So my side, I have also more goddess and more gods. So this is the Susanoo deck, also boosted in Orientation Toritini. Yeah. So it's got the new Susanoo in there, the subjugation something deity.
We'll see if it comes out. So
and the new strides as well from CHB02. So this deck focuses a lot more on Oracle, while Leon's one focuses a lot more on Burst. So if you want to see the deck profiles for these two decks, the links are on the description below. Check out our links below for this our Discord and our Patreon as well. We're going to start a Vanguard web series, so we hope you can support us in more ways than one. So with that said, let's do the shuffling right now. Let's go.
I wonder if Hugh triggers go back. Only if illusion.
Are we going to ask that question?
Yes.
Are we going to ask the question that's been on Dempster's mind for quite some time?
Oh yeah.
Are we going to?
Oh yeah, okay. You want to? Go ahead.
No, I don't want to.
Smash it.
Yeah, bye.
Yeah, bye.
Nega yo.
That's like so long ago.
Now it's hello.
And you say
hello.
Please don't give me ideas.
Hello, this is tech support. Can I help you?
I want Mr. Wonderland.
Mr. Wonderland not available at the moment.
Okay. Never mind, bye. Okay, yeah. Ready?
Alright.
Okay, scissors, paper, stone.
Right, ready?
Ready?
Yep.
Stand up, the
battle!
And see!
Ikutsu hikone!
Toro!
Oh, damn it. Alright, to Sumiyoshi, and I'll call Ikutsu hikone to back.
Alright, my turn. Toro!
Okay.
Lido, my side brother, I don't remember who you are.
Grand Rogue. The other guy.
No, that's Grand Guy.
Grand Guy?
No, that's Grand Rogue.
Can we say the debate for later?
Yes.
Okay, look at.
Okay. Pew pew. Go in there.
Okay. Pew pew. Oh, crap. My snack!
Okay, turn.
Snack! Okay, my turn, draw. Oi, can you guys, girls, not? Alright, so Kuroi Kazuchi, I've not seen this card in a while. Star attack.
No guard.
Check.
Really crazy.
Damage. Heal trigger.
Here we go again.
Your turn. Okay, my turn. Thunder Endo Kuro. Alright, right. Grand Commander. Whoops. Commando?
Grand Barrier.
Sorry. I was thinking Dempster for.
Oh, yeah.
Pew pew!
Laurel,
GG. Pew pew! Oh my god!
I like what I see.
Okay, right then. Stand and draw. Oh my god, this is the third turn in a row. Alright, to Subjugation something DT Susanoo. Then I'll call Kusanagi no Tsurugi to and then I'll attack Kusanagi's skill. When my Vanguard with Susanoo in his name attacks, I'll move. Give me the soul, plus 5k to my Vanguard, and draw a card.
No guard.
Oh my god. Fourth time ready. First check. Second check. Heal trigger. I'll heal.
Damage check too. Grand vehicle.
Okay. Turn it.
Yeah, my turn. Spando, endo, throw. Okay. Okay, unfortunately, I'm not gonna ride up to the new Grand Gallop because I didn't draw it. So, Saikyo no Hero. Let's go.
Isn't it Cho Uchihiro?
For me, it's Saikyo.
Oh, Dai. Great. Dai Uchihiro.
Yeah, Dai Uchihiro.
Grand Gallop.
Grand Gallop. Then I'm going to strike the generation. Yeah, legit.
Give me a horsey!
Alright, I'm gonna give you an ultimatum. Try to X-Phoenix.
Okay.
Then Gallop strike skill, right?
Yep, Gallop strike skill is when my
G unit strikes.
When my G unit strikes, I get +4k and extra skill. When my attack hits, counterblast one, I may draw a card.
Okay.
Okay.
Not me, you have to.
I have to.
If you counterblast, you have to draw a card.
Okay. Then next, I am going to call out this gentleman over here.
That's no gentleman.
Grand Smasher.
Grand Smasher. Time to smash some. Never mind. I gotta finish the line. Okay. Good. Next, I am going to use. I'm gonna call out Grandfire. Mm. Grandfire!
Then, you have the reference coming in, yeah?
Yep.
So I'm, right now, I'm already 30k.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'm gonna call Grand Vika!
What?
Yeah.
You're just pushing it, I know, right?
Alright.
Eagle skill. When this unit attacks the.
Appears in the rearguard circle.
When appears in the rearguard circle,
if my Vanguard is 15k above burst, then +4k to this unit. And then if it reaches 30k above.
Or more, lah.
Or more. +4k. Then +4k to my Vanguard, right?
My Vanguard.
So, Vanguard, it needs a Gallop Vanguard.
Yeah,
yeah, choose the Gallop Vanguard.
Yeah, choose the Gallop and +4k, yep.
Yep.
So this is 34 right now.
Yep, yep. Okay, yep. Next, I am going to push it.
Oh, okay.
Okay, cool.
Alright.
Okay. Sure, carry on.
Okay. What was that?
Grand Smasher gets
+4. Grand Smasher gets +4 as well.
It's skill.
It's a continuous skill.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, first.
But, ah, right. First
if your Omega is 15k or greater, this unit is +4k. If your Omega is 2.5 or greater, your opponent cannot intercept that turn.
That attack.
Yeah.
That attack.
Oh wait, the attack by. Mm-hmm. Kono unit or cannot intercept the attack by this guy.
Yes, by this guy, like.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, sure. Alright, bang bang.
How big is this?
This is a very cheap.
That's actually 39.
39,
yeah.
Huh?
Oh, wait, no, not 39. That's, 39, sorry.
39, huh? Okay, Generation Guard. I'll call out. Son of Eternity Amaterasu. Her skill, when she has two skills. First skill, when she appears on the Vanguard, on the Guardian Circle on Oracle, I have 4 or 5 or more cards in my hand, +10k. Her other skill, when she appears, Soul Charge 1, and check the top card, and put it either at the top or bottom. In this case, I'll put it at the top. So this is 25k, I'm at 36 right now. I need 10 more for 1. So in this case, 10 more for 1. Generation Guard again.
Mm.
Yeah. I'll call out Ichiboshi this time. Ichiboshi skill, when it appears on the Guardian Circle, if I have 3 or more cards in my hand, +5k shield. So this is...
5 plus 20, 45. So 45. You go up to
56 already.
56.
No pass.
No pass.
Carry on.
Should we die? First. Second. Third.
Okay.
Trigger a mesh. And then skill. Excess Phoenix skill, when my attack misses, I can pay the cost of counterblast. When my attack is 35k or above, counterblast 1, I can draw 1.
Okay.
But since that's the case, I will hit you from two sides then. I'll hit you with this side first. This, I'm not going to use a Grandfire skill. So okay. This is a 10k guard. Total 16 plus 4, 20k.
20k, yeah?
Yep.
Okay. No guard, damage check. Nothing.
Then I'll attack with this side. This is a 10 plus 4, plus 4, 18k.
Okay, I'll take it also. Damage check. Nothing.
Now I'll turn it.
Alright, stand.
Strike is out.
Yep. Now I'll strike. Oh wait, no, before that. Sorry about that. Okay. Come on, Susanoo skill. At the start of my right face, if I have Waka Hirume or Amaterasu face up in my G zone, I may still charge 1. Okay, never mind. I'll use that one later. GB2 skill first. Sorry about that. Sorry for the confusion. GB2 skill. At the start of my right face, look at the top card and put it either at the top or bottom. Now, his second skill, at the start of my right face, if I have Amaterasu or Waka Hirume face up in my G unit, I may soul charge 1, which I will not. So now I will strike.
Why not? So you can charge the trigger in.
Yeah, right. Okay, so I will strike 2. Wrong one. I'll strike 2, Waka Hirume. Then, Susanoo strike skill, so last 2. When my G unit strikes, I may pay the cost. If I do, draw a card. Okay. Then after that, I'm going to call Amino Oshiho. I don't know the weird name. and I'm going to call Rigid Crane here. Okay. So just nice, 5 parts, Oracle. So, continuous skill for Rigid Crane, Oracle, this unit gets plus 2k, and the skill, when this unit is attack hits, counter charge 1, soul charge 1. Okay. Then next, I'm gonna leave it at that. So, I'm gonna first attack with Amino Oshiho. Amino Oshiho skill, when this unit attacks the Vanguard, GB1 Oracle, counter blast 1. Okay, look at the top 5 of my deck. Search for up to 1 card with the Oracle ability, reveal it, add it to my hand. And if I add a card this way, this unit gets plus 3k. So this card.
Okay.
So 5k card.
Yep. I'll end that. Mm-hmm. Alright. During the battle, right?
Yeah.
No, during the turn.
Oh. Amazing. So he keeps it turn.
Yep. I'll attack with Wakahirume. Her skill, color blast 1. Soul blast 1. And flip 1 Wakahirume face up. Also Oracle. When this unit attacks the Vanguard, I pay the cost. If I do, draw a card. And add 1 card back to the top. So in this case, I will add this. Go. No grab. Alright. So, first check, stand trigger, stand, last 5k. Second check, third check, draw trigger, last 5k to Rigid Crane. Draw. Damage check. Oh, hi.
Oh, hi.
Bye.
Bye.
Okay, here's the amazing thing. I'm gonna attack again, his skill, does the top 1 per turn. Again, counter blast 1, check the top 5. Why not? Now you don't come out. I'll add Sumiyoshi to my hand. And then plus another 3k. So this is plus 6. So this is 20k. Mm-hmm. Chip chip 10k guard. Guard. Okay. Then Rigid Crane will attack. This is 16.
No gun.
Alright.
Can you trigger? I can heal.
So because the attack hits, soul charge 1. Soul charge 1. Oh bye. Alright, turn in, strikes out.
My turn, Sandra. I should have got it. Yeah, I should have got it.
Mm.
No, I forgot that also.
Can hit right.
Mm. That means you weren't paying attention.
I lost, but my brain jammed just now. Yeah lah, that's why lah.
Okay. So what's next for...
Oh, okay, sorry. Before that, okay, you draw already right?
Yeah, I did.
Okay, wait, you keep it there. One more thing. I'm gonna say Hikone skill in the drop zone. Oracle, GB1. At the end of my turn, I may pay the cost. So I can bust 1. If I do, I add this back to my hand. And I bind a card face down at random for my hand. I'm gonna do that right now.
That's a gamble there?
Yep. Ami-chan, can you hear me? Let this be the not dangerous card! Okay, good.
Your turn.
Okay, draw already, so
strike. I had to toss 2 cards for this.
Mm-hmm.
Fortunately.
Fortunately, yes. Okay.
Again, plus 4.
Mm-hmm. And the skill?
On hit. On
yeah.
Next, I will call
Grand Revolver.
Grand Revolver. Grand Revolver skill, plus 4. Mm-hmm. Vanguard is 15k above. I get to plus 4k to himself and plus 4k to one other unit.
Alright.
And this card skill, when my Vanguard is 15k above, I plus another 4k.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Grand Wolver still has a additional skill. If it's 20k or more, then if it gets the skill, mm-hmm. if it attack hits, it counter charge too.
Yep.
Yes, correct. And that's 30k or more. Like.
Yep.
Which is now. So, yeah. Hmm. And no. Actually, I will add the 4k. Sorry, I'll add it to Gansy.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
So now Gansy's skill.
Gansy's skill, pop. When this card is 9k above, but when the attack hits, I can draw one card. When the boosting attack hits,
yeah, choose the Vanguard against the skill, then if the attack hits, draw one.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so now I am going to attack.
Mm-hmm.
With this side first.
So this is 9, 13, 13 plus 7, 20, 10k guard.
Mm. 20, yeah, 10k guard, okay. I will guard with Psychic Bird.
Sure. Then Vanguard. Then skill.
Mm-hmm.
Flip over G unit.
Alright.
In this case, I'll flip.
Gallop. Mm-hmm.
So yeah, this is a total of for every G unit that is flipped over, right? Mm-hmm. This card plus 4k. So basically, this card now currently plus 8k plus 8k.
Mm-hmm. And so this is currently 26 plus 5, 31, 35 plus 12 is 40. 47.
47. So right now, because it's 45k and above, it gets one critical.
Yep. So I'll PG that. Mm-hmm. And I'll draw trigger, because it's useless now. Okay.
Shoulder. First.
Hi there.
Second.
Okay.
Third. Critical. Huh?
Bind. Bind, so bind.
Bind,
not
trigger.
Okay, so
trigger.
I got a critical. Mm-hmm. 5k critical to this side.
Alright.
So, okay, at the moment, this side is gonna attack.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah. So, this is 19 plus 4. 23, and then you cannot intercept.
Okay, in this case, it's a bit of a big risk, but I'll take it. So, let me check first check. Oh my god. Second check. Nothing.
Okay, then turn it.
Alright. Right. Stand. And draw. Okay.
You want to activate the on-right skill first?
Yes. I'll activate his first skill, so I'll check the top card. And I'll put it at the top. I will not soul charge, so I'll strike straight away. I'll strike to... Come Susanoo. Oh, wait. Yeah. Come Susanoo. Strike skill, so plus 2. And draw a card. Okay. Then after that, I'll call Precious Ophidian here.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'm gonna call Sumio Shiken.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Then one more thing is, what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna activate Ikutsu Hikone skill. GB1 Oracle, I'll move into the soul. Counter charge 1.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, anyway. Then after that, what I can do right now is I'm gonna call Oka. Oka's skill, I'm gonna activate a skill, so I retire her. Okay, I'll retire her later after I explain. So choose my if I have a Vanguard with the Oracle of the, okay, never mind, forget it. Can't do it. Okay, never mind. Then in that case I will change it up. I will not do anything after that. So I'm gonna activate Kamu Susanoo's skill.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna flip one copy of him over.
Mm-hmm.
So he gets the skill when the attack hits the Vanguard. When this unit attack hits the Vanguard, top 2, add 1 to my hand, the other to the bottom, and now the GP3 skill, all my units plus 2k. Okay? Then after that, it's a continuous skill, so whatever I call up, it will still get a plus 2k also. So I'll leave it at that. So first I'm gonna attack your Vanguard, this is 9, 6. 9 plus 10, 19k skill, color plus 1, check the top 5. And add a unit with Oracle, so in this case I'll add him. And if I do, shuffle, and plus 3k, okay, I have the turn. Right, so this is 19, 22.
22, I'll
no guard. Okay.
Damage check. Send trigger.
Mm-hmm.
Send my rig up. Then plus 5k to my Vanguard.
Okay. Okay, add him to my hand.
Yeah.
Okay, then I'll attack your Vanguard. This is 28.
28, right?
Yeah.
Then next, our generation guard. Light speed, rescue! Wait, wrong.
Okay. No, you must call first, then you must, then you declare.
Go 5! Okay, I mean GO5. series.
Okay, so what's the skill?
Okay, the skill is that when during this turn, when I take a damage, I may pay the cost of Soul Blast 1.
Blast 1, okay.
Then, this card, plus 5k.
Plus
10k
shield.
Plus 10k shield. Yep. And I took damage this time, plus additional 5k.
So total 30k shield.
Yeah.
So he's 35. Sitting at 46.
35 plus 11, 46. Yes, 46. I'm currently at 28, so this is no bars really.
No bars.
Okay, Ken. Triple drive. First check. I bet. Second check, draw trigger, plus 5k, draw. I think I'm drawing tension right now, this is not fun. Oh my god. Third check, stand trigger, stand, plus another 5k here. Oops, sorry, 5 more 1. Okay, then after that, I'm going to attack with this side first, again, skill, on the back one, top 5. And I'll add this to my hand. Okay, okay, then plus another 3k. So this is 19, 22 also.
22. Onoga. Blank.
Okay. Then I'll take your Vanguard. Sumiyoshi skill on Oracle. So plus 1 when this unit boosts a unit. The booster unit plus 3k. So it's a 10k booster. So 11 plus 21. 21, 23, 25, 30. So 20k.
Wait, hang on. 9 plus 7, 16. 16 plus 2. 18 plus another 2, 20 plus 5.
25, his 25. Skill, 28, his
plus
skill,
4.
30.
No, this top.
Rigid Queen's Oracle skill,
yeah,
yes.
Yeah,
so this is 30k in total.
Because there were no dice for that, so.
Oh, sorry,
yeah.
Forgot about that.
Okay. 31. Just nice.
Oh yeah, yeah, correct. You got one trigger.
Just nice.
You got
one trigger.
31. Yeah.
Right? Is it? That's bigger with 20k, right? That's getting your 31,
eh? I'm only 16. I'm
a 21. No, 30.
30 only, 30 only.
So
strikes out, turn end, and then skill again. I'll come with last one, adding to hand, and I'll bind the card from random one more time.
Hand size?
So, upper hand size.
Wait.
Let's bind this one first.
Okay, let's see. I'll bind this card. Okay, cool. Actually, by right, I wouldn't can see, I can see that, but face down. Okay, anyway, Kira.
But I can't answer this.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
13.
Yep.
Can I draw?
Mm-hmm.
Strike.
Okay.
Four?
Oh, yeah. Strike first, yeah. Then you call.
Let's try first,
bruh. I'll go into
Gallop. Okay. Try skill plus 4k.
You'll make 4k again.
And the skill.
Skill, I take it for. At the moment, I will activate his burst skill yet. Because burst skill is on attack. So, The next thing, so I'll call Grand Volver. Plus 4. And again.
Okay.
Yep. So now.
Then Grand Smasher skill.
Yep.
Plus 4k.
Mm-hmm. And
can
reset. If he attacks lah.
Mm-hmm. So now I am going to attack with Grand Revolver first.
Okay. This is 9
again, 16. Again, 10k again.
20.
20, 10k guard. Let me think. Okay, because I can't use any of them now, so I will intercept and attack.
Okay, then Vanguard, then skill, and this guy attacks, and we'll take the call, so I'll come the last one.
Mm-hmm.
Then turn over G unit.
Okay.
Yep. In this case, if my attack is 35k or above, then I get one drive. Then if I'm 40k above, my whole front row regards plus 4k for each place up X Gallop.
Okay.
So currently right now it's hitting at 35, so you get the quadruple drive.
Yeah.
So.
Yep, I won't hit the plus 4.
Okay, I'll transcend that. And I'll drop. You know what? I will drop.
Okay, quad drive.
Mm-hmm.
First, 10, plus 5 to Grand Volver.
Okay.
Second check. Third check. Heal trigger. I can heal.
Nice.
Drop one.
Power two.
Then power to. Power to Grand Volver again.
Okay.
Last check. Stand trigger.
Nice.
Stand up. Grand Vehicle. And plus 5k to.
Smasher. Grand Smasher!
Alright, as much as my Fire Smasher can do.
Fire Smasher!
If only X-Yellow was able to kick.
But this is in Japanese, so this will be the Rekka Daizanto!
Wrong mech. So anyways, I'm gonna hit your face with this. Total, this is 16 plus 10, 26, 30 kick.
I would love to take it, but I can't, so PG.
Okay.
I'll drop this.
Then next, I'll attack you with this side.
How big is that?
This is a total of 14 plus 8, 22, 22 plus 27.
27, yep. So 20k got lah.
Yep.
You have my PG.
Okay.
Alright.
Try it out, guys.
Stand. And draw. I should have taken it. Okay. First of all, I'm going to use Precious Ophidian skill.
Mm-hmm.
At the start of my right phase, I may pay the cost, which is retire him. If I do, I may strike by without paying the cost.
Okay.
So now I'm going to activate his GB2 Oracle skill. I'll check the top card.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, put it at the bottom. Okay, then I will Soul Charge 1 because I have... his second skill, I will Soul Charge 1 because I have Waka Hirume or Amaterasu face up. Mm. Yeah, so then I'll strike. Tobago!
That's a B-10.
Okay, I'll strike two. I can't remember the full name, the newcomer Susanoo. Then I can't use the strike skill.
Newcomer Susanoo.
New. Okay, then I'm gonna call Ikusukone. I'll use the skill on Oracle. Yep, moving the soul. Counter Sharp One. Okay, then after that. Well, this is dangerous.
Dangerous.
Yeah. Dangerous! Okay, I can do something. So I'm gonna call Shinabihiko. And I'm gonna call Akagi. At this point, I will lose the thingers. So
the thingers.
No, we'll get it back eventually.
We'll get it back eventually. So don't worry, I've got it all under control. So
when you Oracle, just nice.
Okay, I'm gonna attack your Vanguard. This is six skill. Shina, when Shinatsuhiko attacks the Vanguard plus 3k, so this is 16k.
16k, Alga.
Okay. Then, oh, got it, yeah, okay. Then I'll attack your Vanguard skill. I'll move in the soul. Draw 1 plus 5k. And because now Oracle, comes to Sano's continue skill, this unit gets 5k, 1 crit. So this is a total of 36.
Okay, PG?
Okay, never mind. Triple drive. First check. Second check. Third check. Heal trigger. I can heal.
Okay.
I'll heal up.
You?
Okay. Then, plus 5k to Richard Queen. Where is my 5k? Where are you? Where are you?
And I'm so sorry. I cannot sleep. I cannot dream tonight.
Yeah, sure. Okay, now I'll attack with Richard Queen again. So we should skill one more time. So plus 1, plus 3k. So this is a 20.
4k.
20. So 26.
I'll take that. Let me check.
Okay.
Okay.
Alright, skill. Counter charge 1. And soul charge 1. Oh my god.
Everything bad on this draw. So.
Okay, hold on. Mm-hmm. Skill, I'm just gonna use it once. So, actually, yeah, once. So, counter blast 1. Bounce it back. And bind again. I'm gonna bind the very top card that comes from this. So, this one. God damn it. Your turn.
Right. Right, everything is on this draw now. Draw!
Whoa!
You want to stand first?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm stand first.
Yes.
Okay, just to be sure.
You can.
You can.
No, more like I can't.
Can.
But I need to strike.
Oh.
Because my hand was like below. I was kind of.
Right.
I had a feeling this will be the next step. I need to take a damage.
When you're. When you play Oracle and your opponent is more Oracle than your Oracle.
Yeah. Quite unfortunate that my hand is not able to.
Right, you can't proc the skill anyway.
Yeah, there's a lot of skill I can't proc because my hand was actually not that good. But let's go, X Tiger.
Okay.
Time. One more time.
Okay, strike skill.
Okay. So let's.
And the skill.
And the skill. Skill.
Revolver, I think.
And revolver. I'm gonna 4K.
Okay.
I can't be bothered with this, God show me this one. And this guy hitting again, 4k again.
Okay.
Alright, time to hit the
wall.
Are you just gonna smash it?
Okay.
Turn it.
So skill flip will copy over, then plus
flip the unit. Then plus 4k for every turnover.
So
4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, plus 28k.
28k, yeah.
Yeah,
okay, you have to confirm one pretty good
already.
PG?
Confirm PG,
yeah. Confirm PG. How can I not PG this man?
Okay.
Go.
Super drive. First. Second.
Can you stop getting PGs in your hands?
Third. You're the one to talk.
I don't have a choice.
Okay. Okay, we're 5k critical here.
Okay.
And then I'm gonna smash your face with this side.
Okay. The only one hit is you draw, right?
Color charge 2.
Color charge 2, sorry.
Please.
Okay.
Konnichiwa.
Yes, I'll let you counter charge. Let me give you the damage first. Damage check. Critical trigger. Plus 5k to my Vanguard.
Okay.
Then skill counter charge 2, which you already done too.
Yep. Then I'll hit you, cannot intercept.
Generous Soul Gato! Ami-chan, protect me one more time! Skill Soul Charge, goddammit!
Okay, then I'll spread out.
Hold on, let me cut that.
Oh my god! Oh wow, you're dead.
I can do something, so I'll be good at that.
Yeah. No dreaming dragons for you.
Alright, okay, go. So this is confirmed enough for you.
My turn.
Stand.
Come on, draw. I just need to stand against this turn.
Hold on, let me check what's here.
Final turn, this car. This car now.
I'm at 3 cards, no, don't bother. La.
Come turn then.
Wait, I'll use his skill first, I'll check. No. Okay, then I'll strike.
Okay. Well, both our decks are quite thin from all that.
Yes.
Mountains.
I'll strike to Kamus Talo. Okay.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Yes.
I have a reason why. I'll not use the strike skill. Actually, you know what? Since I'm dying anyway, I might as well.
Go down.
So blast 2, yeah, I'll go down in flames, draw 1. Okay.
You actually got something.
Yes.
Okay, let's do this. Show me what you got.
Okay, hold on.
You better be able to kill me this time, you know.
I'll try.
I don't know, just enter.
Come, buddy, must! Okay, 6. Oh, okay. I can only proc it once. But am I? It's okay.
I go on the bombs to the wall against this thing.
Yes.
Because if I do, I just might be able to showcase the new Grand Gallop skill.
Yep. Okay, I'm going to... Oh, this is not anything really. Yeah. Anything.
No, suddenly, this is a puzzle game.
Yeah. This is a very, very dangerous game right now.
Anybody have the number to Professor Layton?
No. Hello, this is a 50k Picaret puzzle. Okay, I'm gonna call Los Angeles Vegas here.
Oh, okay.
And then... Oh, crap. Wait, hold on. Let me think first. I'll call Oka first.
Mm-hmm.
Now I'll use a... You can't block me once again. Okay, never mind. I'll call Los Angeles Vegas here. Okay. Then since my cover's been blown already. Yeah, okay, I'll leave it at that.
Yeah.
Wait.
How many cards do you have?
5.
4, 3.
And it's only left.
3 in total, but if you attack with the Vanguard, isn't that?
Left.
Comes to Susanoo skill.
Oh, okay.
They won you.
That's to kill my whole field. I'll leave it at that. Okay. Okay. So, I'll attack with Shinatsu Hiko, Los Angeles Vegas skill when she boosts a unit, plus 3k, and the end of the turn, shuffle it back to deck. So this is 12, 14, 14 plus 8, 22 to your Vanguard.
22, huh?
Yep.
Generation card.
Yeah, you can guard.
Barely only. I've been struggling with 2 cards like 2 turns straight.
It's not even funny. I'm thinking, how are we gonna do this, man?
I know, right?
Excalibur!
No. I'm just gonna angry man.
Patriot.
Okay.
Its skill?
Skill is that when my opponent when this card comes appears in the rear, Guardian Circle, if my opponent is attacking at 20k or more, this card plus 5k shield.
Okay.
So basically it's a 20k guard.
So this is plus 2k, so because of its one skill.
Okay.
So attack a Vanguard, Sumiyoshi skill, so plus 1, plus 3k. So this is 9, 7, 16, 16, 21, 25. Oh god.
This guard.
Me.
Me. Wait, 21, huh?
16, 21, 25.
25.
15k guy only.
10k.
PG,
No, no, I want to see whether I want to pop the skill, but. Okay. Just for the sake of it, I think at this point, even if I...
It doesn't make the difference, I'm only at like 2 cards.
No. It actually might. Because if I throw cards, then you flip the table against me later. Your hand will still be there. It's end of turn, right?
Yeah. End of turn, yes.
Okay, tell you what, I am going to Gardo. Interceptor.
Okay, 15k.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Okay, then in, strikes out. Los Angeles Vegas skill. Shuffle.
I don't know why I did that, but. Okay. Alright. Final turn.
Legit.
Oh, I actually drew it.
Go.
Okay.
I can tell you for sure, that one is not a huge trigger.
I won't be able to prop his skill. As in the new Grand Gallop Vanguard skill, but I will prop his Rearguard skill. First things first, I go on the strike by throwing 3 cards to the
ball.
Come, let's go down in flames together.
Sure.
Oh, yeah. Wrong game.
Wrong start. Wrong reference. Yeah, I'm there already. Yeah. Come at me.
Then I will call the new Grand Gallop.
Mm-hmm.
Something there.
Gallop?
Ravens Rush. Grand Gallop. Okay, so plus 4k. This guy plus 4k again. Okay. There is time to go
down in flames.
Super Megas of Power. Okay.
Skill
again. Flipping the table. So this is a 4, 8, 12, 16, 20. 4, 8, 12, 16, 20. Plus 40k.
No.
And then his skill pop.
Plus 4k. Can I intercept?
Yep. Yeah, no, he's already there already.
Then this guy.
If my Vanguard is above 60k. This card plus 1 crit. If it's over, no. At first it's like burst, GB3. When my Vanguard hits 30k, this card plus 4k.
Mm.
Then, if it hits 60k, plus 1 critical.
No guard.
Okay. Quad drive? Or triple drive?
Triple drive lah.
Stun no trigger. Stun up. Okay. Okay. Second no check. Stun no trigger. Why are you all suddenly appearing? Okay. Last no check. Trigger, Nash.
It is not a heal. So damage check.
Oh my god, it is a heal. One more damage.
But one more. It's not a heal.
Yeah, could you trigger?
I don't know how I made it out of that one.
Yeah.
No, because I messed up a bit earlier also. I could end you, but I was conflicting between Lozenge Magus and Oka.
Oh, sorry.
Because Oka, right? Oka confirm can force you to throw different cards to guard.
Oh, what's Oka?
Because her skill, right, is on Oracle Retire her. I choose a unit, right, and he gets the skill. When he attacks, my opponent can guard with grade 0. So he gets a Silent Tom skill.
I have 2 PGs on standby. Either way, I'm gonna throw 2 cards.
Yeah. That's the point.
That's the point.
That was the point.
Yeah, so. And I had 2 in my hand also. So if my cards didn't cop block me, and my Vanguard didn't cop block me for that matter, I confirm can pop her skill.
Yes.
And both sides you have to guard with PGs for sure. So that's the problem.
You know, that was the funny part. I just had 2 PG for that situation.
You drew them.
Yeah.
And I couldn't use this one also because, you know, at the end of the day, I would draw even more
cards. Right now, but what did you lose?
And okay, well, first one I lose was Amino Murakumo. Then second one I lose Akagi. Then third one, third time's a charm. So Akagi. Then after that, I lost Masahikone. So.
Abuse lah.
No, I had to because I know what's coming. The PG was the only thing that could save me. So in hindsight, right, depending on situation, this is actually okay. I would say it's good. It's okay. And the only good thing about it is that, what's this?
It has the Oracle ability.
Yes, so I can fish him out with Amino Oshiho. But in exchange, to get him back from the drop zone to the hand, I need to bind one card randomly face down, which is weird. And there's no way to send things back to deck also, which doesn't make sense because look at my drop zone, it's my deck already. So the issue with this deck is that, right, the draw power is so great, I almost had no chance to use Kamen Susanoo skill, his first skill, and I deck out super fast. That was the issue.
His new strike is supposed to be a contingency plan.
Yes.
It's not meant to use like on a
regular basis.
On a regular basis
would be Kamen Susanoo and Wakahirume.
Correct. So that kind is like, oh, it's like, this guy beat me so bad, I gotta do something.
Yeah, I got a cheating skill.
Cheating skill.
For anything of your side?
For my case, right, I'm quite disappointed because I wasn't able to showcase anything at all. As anything new, actually new lah. Because due to the fact that I didn't draw any great trees after that, I strike with 2 cards consistently twice.
Yep.
Or 2 turns straight. Mm-hmm. I really don't know how I made it out of that situation just now.
Yep.
And the worst is that I was actually stuck with the same rear guards for the entire game because I really didn't draw anything else to boost out the attack.
Yep.
I couldn't even afford to throw out my triggers to pump out the attack because he already starting to filter out his.
Same thing for me because I was drawing triggers 4 draws in a row. So that's one of the reasons why I could guard so easily. But the problem is nothing was checked out.
Yeah.
Not much also.
Yeah. But I also have some series of blank checks.
Yes.
It's like internally screen and he could easily replace most of the stuff that he has and he doesn't need to change his feel out as much as I do.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah,
but the problem is
deck out.
I
was literally saved by the deck out.
Yes.
I think if that dragged any longer, I think I'll be dead already. Because I really got nothing to fight back.
Correct.
That's true.
Oracle Think Tank, it's still good. If you ask me, it's still a weird boost, but it's slowly getting better. It's just that it could have been a lot better for sure. This card is pretty good, I have to say. I hate to admit it, but this card is pretty good.
Yeah.
And for filtering purposes, the new Susanoo was pretty good also.
Someone was complaining pretty much at the start when it was released.
Because he lost the 5k 1 crit. And what caught me off guard was the fact that it was given to the new Kamen Susanoo instead. So that was the thing that caught me off guard, but Oracle, really? Oracle? No. Bro.
I mean, it's supported by its other skill, which is that you can draw 5 cards.
Yeah, but you have 5 cards. Yeah.
That's kind of the way to do it. So.
I guess so.
And this card is actually quite helpful despite being a common. This is a good to put one.
Yeah.
Surprisingly, this guy is one of the things that saved me since I was able to attack without having to fear that he can miss it. So I'm forcing him to draw cards from hand instead. So this is actually okay.
Yeah. It's alright, yeah.
And then this is again.
This is again. I was there before he could attack.
Yes. Which is good. Actually, I kind of like the approach to that. Bushiro starting to give the second form of the Ace Vanguards with a rear guard skill as well. except for a handful. Okay. I'm sorry. But yeah, like, I guess that's all I can say for today.
Yep, and that's all we all can say for today.
Yes.
So thank you all for watching. If you like this, please give us a like and subscribe to us for more Crossbone Vanguards and other random shenanigans.
4K subs.
Yes, 4K subs. Let's go towards that. No, let's go for bigger height. Okay. So at the same time, follow us on our socials as well. We're on Crossbone Vanguards on Facebook, our Twitter at Crossbone VGS, and our blog at CrossboneVanguards.com. So there you'll see the deck profiles of these two and other things as well, such as events, event coverage, news, and other things you do not otherwise see in this channel. We have a Discord server as well, so join us if you want to talk to us on a regular basis and have fun with us as well. And last but not least, we have a Patreon, so if you want to support us even further than you already have been, go over and check it out and help us realize some of our more ambitious projects and our dreams, such as the Vanguard web series that we've been mentioning from day one until now. So please help us, and we'll help you. So with that being said, thank you all very much for watching, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye!